Line up 5 matchsticks in the center of the play area. Keep the 6th stick to the side and deal 4 puzzle cards to each player. On your turn, make 2 changes to the matchstick's layout, with the goal of matching 1 or more of the puzzle cards in your hand. You may add a stick to the layout from the side, move a stick in the layout, pivot a stick in the layout, remove a stick from the layout, and place it to the side. Now, if you've made the right moves, play the puzzle card from your hand that matches the layout. This becomes your score pile. Watch every player's matchstick moves. Even if it's not your turn, you can play a matching card from your hand and score.